What is the covenant path? It is the one path that leads to the celestial kingdom of God. We embark upon the path at the gate of baptism and then press forward with a steadfastness in Christ, having a perfect brightness of hope and a love of God and of all men to the end. In the course of the covenant path, which extends beyond mortality, we receive all the ordinances and covenants pertaining to salvation and exaltation. Our overarching covenant commitment is to do God's will and to be obedient to His commandments in all things that He shall command us. Following the principles and commandments of the gospel of Jesus Christ day by day is the happiest and most satisfying course in life. With covenants, we're intent on more than just avoiding mistakes or being prudent in our decisions. We feel accountable to God for our choices and our lives. We take upon us the name of Christ. We're focused on Christ, on being valiant in the testimony of Jesus, and on developing the character of Christ. With covenants, obedience to gospel principles becomes rooted in our very soul. The covenants God offers to His children do more than guide us. They bind us to Him, and bound to Him, we can overcome all things. God provides an almost incomprehensible gift to help covenant makers be covenant keepers, the gift of the Holy Ghost. This gift is the right to the constant companionship, protection, and guidance of the Holy Spirit. On the covenant path, we also find the essential blessings of forgiveness and cleansing from sin. This is help that can come only through divine grace administered by the Holy Ghost. Those pursuing the covenant path also find singular blessings in various divinely appointed gatherings. Finally, it is only in pursuing the covenant path that we inherit the blessings of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the ultimate blessings of salvation and exaltation that only God can give.